The money was delivered by Mary Karoro Kurut, the Minister for General Duties, in the office of the President. The survivors are admitted at Kilembe Hospital in Kasese and Kampala International University Teaching Hospital in Ishaka District.
Survivors admitted at Kilembe Hospital. One was in a very bad condition, and he was referred to Madago Hospital. And the President has given each of these patients 200,000.
At the Kampala International University Teaching Hospital, five people are being treated for burns.
Basically, the patients have recovered from the immediate danger that was experienced from the fires.
Among the patients is the town boy of the ill-fated fuel tanker, who paints a picture of what happened moments before the accident.
He was telling me there's no brake. He stepped on the brake again, the alarm of the computer warned. Then the guy was seeing there's no any other option because the road was narrow. So after making the corner, the vehicle turned. When it caught fire, I struggled for myself, I removed myself.
The tanker belonged to a 1 meter from Somalia. It overturned, then exploded, burning two commuter taxis that were loading passengers before spreading to five buildings nearby.